Oscar-winning actor Morgan Freeman remains in serious condition with a broken arm and elbow following a car accident Sunday night. Freeman's vehicle crashed on a rural stretch of Mississippi Delta Highway, careening off the road and overturning twice before landing in a ditch. Freeman, who was 71, and his passenger, 48-year-old Demaris Meyer, had to be rescued with a Jaws of Life machine. Bill Rogers, a retired police officer, told the Associated Press that he witnessed the accident near the small town of Charleston. That's not far from where the actor owns a home with his wife. Rogers says Freeman and Meyer were briefly unconscious when he got to the vehicle. Authorities said Freeman was driving Meyer's 1997 Nissan Maxima. According to his publicist, Donna Freeman, the actor was airlifted about 90 miles to the regional medical center, where he was treated for a broken arm, elbow, and shoulder damage. He's still listed in serious condition, but is reported to be in good spirits.
I don't think about my own mortality as such. I'm like you. I'm going to live forever.
Diane Kepley, The Associated Press.